In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to update the BIOS on your Asus TUF Gaming B650 Plus Wi-Fi. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. There are multiple features that are going to help you update the BIOS on this motherboard, namely Easy Flash. So you can use a functionality built into the actual motherboard to update the BIOS. So the first thing that you have to do is ensure that you have an available USB flash drive. So you need a USB stick, and the size doesn't particularly matter. As long as it can hold the BIOS files that are loaded into it, you will be able to plug it into your motherboard and get this going. So to acquire these files, you will be able to go over to the Asus website and look for the specific model of motherboard that you are using. So for this video specifically, the TUF Gaming B650 Plus Wi-Fi, but you can browse through all of the different models. In here, click on support. So as you can see highlighted here, go over to driver and utility, and then BIOS and firmware. Download the latest version of the firmware, and you will get a zip file containing these two files here, a .cap file and a BIOS renamer. Just run the executable file or copy the name from this page here, and you will be able to rename the BIOS files accordingly, like this. Most of the time, you don't actually have to do this, but for safety, I do recommend following along and running the exe or renaming it manually. Now, transfer these files to the USB flash drive, and once you have the USB flash drive loaded with the files like I described, you will be able to plug it into your motherboard. Usually this will be done in a dedicated slot. As you can see, it is the one highlighted with this white rectangle, but you can plug it into any other ones just fine. With this done, load into the BIOS, usually by pressing buttons like delete or F2 while your computer is booting, and then under the tool category, you will be able to find Asus Easy Flash 3 utility. Just click this option here. You don't have to mess with these settings if you don't want to, and when you go into the Easy Flash utility, you will be able to browse through all of these storage devices connected to your motherboard, and you should be able to find your USB flash drive. You might also see your SSD, your hard drive, and so on. Just make sure that you select the USB specifically. You can browse through different folders to find the BIOS file, and once you do, select it from the list, and you will be able to get the BIOS update started. Don't mess with the motherboard and ensure that power does not go off. I hope I was able to help you on how to update BIOS Asus TUF Gaming B650 Plus Wi-Fi. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!